Let's say trade I just flattened on euro dollar. You can see they had sharp downtrend due to dollar strength. If we see here the levels on the 13 and 12 support here, and also support to one, I was looking at this range of five prices to go long here for a potential move up to this previous support in order to become resistance. Why did this? Because you can see dollar index here, the XY ticker has been strong all day. So this is inverse to the euro dollar. This was a day's low, straight up. So was about to find potential resistance due to profit taking at this level here, which was the 13th high. So this is exactly what happened. Held resistance. Pull back, the more it pulls back, the more euro dollar will hold support here. We see the actual trade here. You can see this was 13th low and DXY 13th high. Price went a little bit lower here, closer to support one. Got one here, one trade long, another trade long, average entry here. Was looking to buy a retest here for another better average entry. Then scale out here and use this previous support of today, this previous low as my final target. Of course, I flattened the trade earlier, so very nice inverse correlation with the dollar here. You can see as soon as the dollar failed, euro dollar held support higher, dollar lower.